¿Ellos han pasado o no se han pasado por este lado?
¿Desde en esta misma, la del medio?
Sí,
en esta.
Looking for information about our planet and solar system by reading books, researching on web pages, and gathering the information. We learn at the Aquarium Bursa. Even some of us visit the planetarium.
We watch very intense and videos in which we learn more about.
Because we asked ourselves like this: what do I already know about life on the planet? What do I want to know about life on the planet? What have I learned about life on the planet?
We also watch an interesting and funny performance about traveling to the solar system. We call it
evidence of what we did during our project. We learned about the solar system. We learned facts about our planet, how to take and how to take care of it.
Some pictures about how Earth was formed. We made a graphic organizer around some
form sentences using sequencing words.
We read the morning of Journey's book and learn biography of Miami's and Will actually. This is important because we could understand that it is an important resource of our solar system.
We were about creative and communication and were not great. We saw that the solar system and create some characteristics about each planet.
We became eligible because I'm reflecting when we find it in each other by teaching others to see our progress.
These are the scheme models that we created by teams. As we have before, we have inquirers, communicators, knowledgeables, thinkers, and reflective students. While it's a project, it's very fun and learned a lot.
Jupiter is the giant of the solar system. Science team thinks there is no life on Jupiter because it is a gas giant. Saturn is rounded by no life rings composed of ice. Uranus has 27 moons. Most of the center of the Uranus is frozen. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.